Manchester Central has the only basketball team still undefeated in Division I. The Little Green are 10-0 and being led by one of their newcomers. Jon Martin is a forward and a senior, but playing with Doc Wheeler's team for the first time and enjoying every minute of it.
You know, it's easy to like a lot of things when, you know, winning is coming naturally. I think the thing I like most is our chemistry as a team.
Jon and his younger brother Joey have bounced around a bit. Central is actually Jon's fourth high school, but he seems to have settled in just fine.
I can score, I can facilitate, I can run the offense, I'm willing to go guard the best player. If I need to crash the boards and be aggressive on defense, that's something I'm willing to do. Anything this team needs me to do, I'm willing to step up and get it done.
What they're hoping he can do is lead Central to its first state title since 2006. They made it to the title game in 2012, but came up short. Jon thinks this year's team has what it takes to finish the job.
We all love to win. We all have, you know, a passion for winning, and you know, that's also a unique asset for a team stacked with great individual players. We all get along, and I think it's our unselfishness that sets us apart.
After high school, Jon plans to play basketball in college while studying psychology. Jon Martin is this week's hometown hero.